Greetings, this is Ron Smalek. You're watching me get beat by General Thom in a game of Scrolls. That's right, it is the alpha version of Mojang's upcoming Scrolls game. I just got a code today, and it looks like this is Scrolls version 75 alpha. So if you happen to get an alpha or beta code, you can challenge me to a game. It's r_Smalek. Somebody seems to have taken my preferred name, which is r_Smalek, even though they're only been in beta for a short time. Not bitter about that at all, no. But anyway, I like the game so far. It's a nice turn-based strategy. It's a combination of card and miniature games. I like the art style. It reminds me of a Saturday morning cartoon, maybe in a steampunk theme, something like Thundar the Barbarian or Mage Knight, if you're familiar with those properties. I'm not going to do a tutorial video. I'm pretty sure you're going to see a lot of those on YouTube over the next couple weeks. I just watched one by Blame the Controller, which did a pretty good job of covering all the things that I would have said. And I don't know what kind of Let's Play this is going to lend itself to either, because a lot of the text is really small and isn't going to show up on video. And I'm not exactly sure how enthralling it would be. Kind of like watching someone play chess, if you will. So, in any way, if you have an idea of how I could actually turn it into a Let's Play, let me know. I'll probably keep you guys updated on how often I'm playing it. I think one of my barriers to entry here is that when I'm sitting at my computer ready to play a game, I'm going to want to play a game like Minecraft. Whereas this type of game, which is turn-based, is going to lend itself better to an app on my phone. Now, I don't know if Mojang's going to make this into an app or not. But we'll see how much of my hobby time I can really devote to it. The other thing I'd say is this game has a lot of potential if Mojang goes into paid transactions. The totems that you're trying to destroy, your own avatar, the different level backgrounds, there's a lot of things in here that are cosmetic, but Mojang could put up as paid transactions as long as they don't let you buy cards straight out, because that would obviously break the game very quickly. But there's a lot of customization options that they could do here, a la games like Hero Academy, which I absolutely enjoy. So, more to come on Scrolls in the future. If you happen to be logged in and you see r_Smalek, please feel free to say hello and or challenge me to a duel. Cheers!